When I played tennis for the first time, I was 11. And I knew, and I'll never forget it, I knew at the end of the day that I'd found what I was going to do with my life.
She was dreaming out loud, how to conquer the mountain. Mommy just gave her a smile, and she was up in the clouds, no one there but silence. Honey, wake up and finish your lunch. Yeah, she knew she was right, and she carried on yearning for the wonderful life she will have. And she was facing the sun, and her wings were swinging, fire up by the beat of the drum. And every stroke keeps her spirit alive. On and on and on with a spark in her heart. Welcome to the journey of life, to the pain and the glory. Walk the path, this is your calling. Welcome to the journey of life, to the love and the loneliness. Walk the path. Your calling. She was willing to fight in the face of adversity. There is only one way to survive. She was free from the chains, from the narrow thinking. As a woman, she did it her way. And every stroke keeps her spirit alive. On and on and on with a spark in her heart. Welcome to the journey. Your calling. Welcome to the journey of life, to the good and the bad times. Walk the path, this is your calling. Welcome to the journey of life. Don't back down, this is your calling. Welcome to the journey. Facing all her fears to change the world. Going through that journey had a meaning in every step of the way. You will find yourself in every step of the way. You will find your true self. Welcome to the journey. Welcome to the journey.
welcome to Unraveling Athena.